Thank you so much.
Right here.
Oh, I like that.
There we go. No, not at all.
Yeah, I can't figure out if she's not
like a beef eater or a chicken eater.
Yeah, well, if she goes in the heat, she won't eat. Here you go. Are you gonna eat today? Are you gonna eat?
Maybe. Okay, here you go.
Crystal, come here. Good girl. Yeah. Such a good girl. There we go. Yeah, maybe she doesn't like that piece.
Good stuff. So we have a couple of
Oh, now it has grass on it.
That's no. All right. It's fiber.
When in nature, a white tiger cub is naturally born one out of every 15,000 births. We've only got 3,900 tigers left in the world in the wild. So by the time we get to 15,000, it'll be a while before we see another white tiger naturally born. However, when way to get a white tiger that breeders do it is they have to inbreed. They have to breed the cub to its own mother or father, sister or brother. That's the only way to
pop. Oh, she's like, nope, I'm done.
Out of that,
she's still
though,
chewing on that one.
Even though they do that, one out of every 30 cubs in that case is born white. So if somebody is in the business of breeding white tigers to sell into the exotic pet trade, one out of every 30 are white, all the others get put down because they serve no purpose. And then in addition to that, the ones that are born have a higher than 50% mortality rate. So in order to get one white tiger, there's a lot of tigers that die or are being put down in order to get one white. So it's actually a really sad.
No. Crystal. There you go.
And they were a breeding kid.
They
have to be.
So
it's the only way to pass on that gene.
That's good stuff.
Well, at this
look at me,
point,
look at me.
They're both intact.
And we don't want them to breathe.
Okay.
And so we have to keep them in the So when they were over in Taboo's enclosure, what you saw over there, the way we would do that is we would keep one in the bedrooms and put the other one out in the enclosure, and then that afternoon switch them and just do that every day. So they got, they split their time.
Crystal,
you can make it here on this.
Michelle, where are these guys from?
They're from Ohio.
There you go.
And the court case is still pending. Here you go. Here, get her, see if she'll.
Oh, yeah,
Crystal,
come here,
buddy.
I mean,
I've been here.
Here's
Stan, baby. How long, what? Just over a year.
Oh, yeah,
scrape the fork in a little bit and slice the meat off. There you go. Oh, good job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy, enjoy.
Get that one out.
Can you just hold this?
Come on in, guys. He's got to be the fastest feed, so if you guys could be ready and come in, we got to go faster with him than we do any of the other animals.
How come? What?
With this.
Oh, because he
gets
so aggressive.
Yeah. And if he gets too food aggressive, then we have to call off the feed. So if he gets too amped up. There you go. He's much more demanding than you do.
Call the king of the jungle.
Yeah. Well deserved, I'll tell you.
But the other thing about him is he and his two sisters, who are lying in the distance over there, were rescued from Ohio. And they were 5 weeks old. And they
had his mind taken away from
at the time. And he's about 560 pounds. And the girls are a very hefty 500 pounds apiece. Maybe plus a little bit. So they are litter mates, and they have formed their own tribe. Now, usually we would neuter the males because so we don't want to have any breeding. However, a lion's testosterone, his mane, shows how virile and how strong it is. So if we were to neuter him, he would lose his mane. So what we did is we spayed the girls instead and allowed him to stay intact so that he can be this beautiful, beautiful specimen of a lion today. Now, in the wild, when he was in the wild with his pride, the darkness and the size of his mane would show other lions, I'm the boss, I'm the king, don't mess with me, I'm very strong. if he had a very pale mane and he was kind of weedy, then other lions would be quite interesting. But right now, because he's so dark and he's so dominant, they would be hard pressed to fight with him because they wouldn't win. So this is a function.
Okay, guys, next one's a world trade.